Okay, pavement only, fellas.
What?
Pavement only. Two miles on the odometer.
Ryan.
Yes, sir.
You sound good.
It's time to unleash the beast, Sonny.
It's time to unleash the beast.
Y'all take your time. I'm gonna go up here and just circle around. head this way? Do I? That back trail? Let's wait on that. Let me get at least 10 miles on it before I start cranking on it. It's like cheating. It's not even fair.
Yeah, I've been waiting on you to put the tires in the trail, but you know.
view I got. Do what?
That one kind of scared me.
Scared you? That's the worst one here. That wasn't here. We come down that before.
That ain't that bad,
no, we go right up.
Dad, do you want me to come down that?
Well, that's up to you. Rachel, she's walking.
All right, let me pull up here just a little bit off this hill, and I'll stop and come down there.
All right. That ain't that bad. Compared to what we went up last night.
No, what we went up last night is a lot worse than that. Y'all are gonna walk up that?
This ain't bad, really. We'll
what
go right.
We did last night was 10 times worse than that.
We'll go right up that. It is. This is the hardest trail, but this is it. I mean, there ain't nothing. This is it. Come up here last time, that was none of that.
Really?
Nothing like that.
Is it easier?
Yeah, it's like riding on this.
I guess it washed out, man.
That other one over there, boy. That's where I pulled the winch cable out of his razor at.
Oh, is it?
That first.
Another one,
yeah, we was down there on that first stair step.
Yeah.
And that other guy was coming down to help us, was on that top one.
Yeah.
And he rolled over right there.
Really?
Did you see him tip?
Yeah, I did too.
He crammed that brake. I was like, oh no.
Yeah, I had to let off mine to get the gas because I was really.